Dude, that's what I'm saying. The new Mustangs, new Camaros, you can fit big ass rims.
No, if you look here, it's not like he had to cut his fenders. Look at him, they're cut.